Greetings to everyone out there, and welcome back to Around the Clock. Alright everyone, at this past Direct, Nintendo made it clear that Challenger Pack 11's DLC character reveal is all happening at the final Mr. Sakurai Presents for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate livestream going down on October 5th, 2021 at 7 a.m. Pacific Time, that's 10 a.m. Eastern Time. And Nintendo made it clear that this will be the last Smash Ultimate presentation. As you can see here, tune in on October 5th at 7 a.m. Pacific Time for the reveal presentation of the final Super Smash Bros. Ultimate DLC fighter with director Masahiro Sakurai. The fighter's release date and final Mii Fighter costumes will also be revealed. The presentation will be roughly 40 minutes long, and it will be the final presentation about Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Now, Nintendo didn't actually give us a release date for this character, but we do have some idea when this character will be released to the public. As you can see here, this is the future maintenance schedule for the Nintendo Switch. As you can see, at the top left-hand corner, there's network services for the Nintendo Switch Online on the home menu, and this is happening on September 29th. This has nothing to do with Smash Ultimate, but the one to the right of that has Parent and Guardian confirmation, and this is going down the day before the Sakurai Presents presentation on Monday, October 4th. On the bottom left-hand corner, you also see a future maintenance schedule for the Nintendo eShop using your credit card, and that's happening October 4th, the day before the Sakurai Presents presentation as well. And then finally, we have a future maintenance schedule scheduled for the eShop using your prepaid fund cards and using your download codes, and that's happening on October 5th, the day of the Sakurai presentation. It is very possible with all of these maintenances scheduled before the presentation and then one the day of in the afternoon, Challenger Pack 11 could be released that same day. And this could be all just a coincidence, but I don't think so, man. I think that Sakurai is going to have a huge presentation that morning and then release the character that same night. But of course, we'll find out soon enough. Alright everyone, that's going to do it for this video. What are your thoughts on everything that was discussed here? Please let me know down in the comment section. And don't forget to like this video, share this video, and subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed. Plus, if you want to support this channel financially, become a member by hitting that join button right below this video. The cost is only 99 cents per month, and perks are included. Thank you all for watching this video, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.